We put on our aprons, we put on our ties, we put on our coveralls, and let another day go by. Full-time or part-time, it all feels the same. When you wake up in the morning feeling tired and tame, closing time comes, you punch the clock. Close the gate and fasten the lock. Then it's the end of work, it's the end of the day. You're emotionally spent and everyone around you feels the same way. No resolution, just passing the time, churning out a living, paid out in nickels and dimes. End of work. Oh, 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 it's the end of work. On your way home, you think a change has gotta come, a radical solution to all of our conundrums. The safety net is falling apart, and as for Congress, where the hell do I start? You imagine a time when things were less dire, when some people could actually afford to retire. And for any millennials out there who have never heard the word retire as a actual thing that will happen in their lifetime and are unfamiliar with the term, allow me to explain. It's the end of work, it's the end of a career, when you can just sit back and savor all your golden years and do the things you wanted to do while you were busy working away your youth. Oh, 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 with the end of work. Oh, 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 but maybe someday soon we'll see a transition. You show up for work and a computer's taking your position. You ask your boss what's going on. She says it's the post-scarcity economy. The obligation to work is gone. You step outside, you're totally free. And someone hands you a benefit card to cover your basic needs, including food, utilities and rent, and maybe some entrepreneurial expenses. You got all the time that you could ever use. Oh, what do you do first? What have you got to lose? It's the end of work, it's the end of just having a job for the sake of getting by. It's the end of work, it's the end of unemployment and the beginning of hard AI. It's the end of work, it's the end of our current labor market paradigm. Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, oh, it's the end of work. Oh, 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 it's the end of work. Oh, 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 it's the end of work. Oh, 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 it's the end of work. Nailed it. All right. Shake it out, shake it out. Okay.